got to taste. Base this on the grill. Take McCormick Cajun mix, sprinkle it on top of it until it forms a crust, and then pick it up, put it on your plate, and eat it. And when you do, you take a fork and just stick it in that piece, and it'll just pop right out. But if you either need one long, big spatula or two small ones to pick it up like this, otherwise it'll just, you
it'll
pick it up like that, and it'll fall
right
off.
Get something to pick it up with.
That's how you grill fish.
And you can't.